We're almost coming up to 3 hours, so I think we could probably do one more, I think. What do you think? Plat 3, 37%, nice. We are at gold something, gold 2, almost 50%. It's not bad. At least we're in the right rank, so we can play the tournament. I'm really looking forward to what this is going to be. I think it's going to be kind of cool. I think you and I will do well in that. You and I make a good zero build team. What rank did I get in that one day we played in my first match? I don't know. It was a lot. Rank has changed so much, though. Like, to be honest with you, like, last season, for example, they had, you know, that thing where, like, if you didn't take any damage the whole game, you could end up, like, ranking up, like, kind of decently. So, even then, like, they've removed that from what I understand. Like, that was, like, Bush Camp Dad's thing and how he got to Unreal, because he would camp all game and then he'd be the last one. He wouldn't take any damage. That was too OP. That was. It was way too OP. I'll be right back again. It's all good. It's all good. All good, my guy. I do get what they mean by it. So it isn't a reward to get Unreal if you can rank up so easy. No, and that's, like I said, I agree with you. You can't. It's not really a challenge or anything if you can't, like, rank up. And, like, I guess that's why, you know, that they have the rank skin now, right? So definitely, like, the Unreal style is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie, the Unreal style, I do like it. That's where it's like, you know, am I gonna make it there? Probably not. My best was champs. If only I got that in a longer season, not OG. I know, OG was super easy to rank up from what I heard. Thinking back over there, I guess. Should be okay. Last game, buddy. Let's see if we can make this one count. It's up to you. I don't know what you're doing tomorrow. Hopefully you're out, but we'll grind if you're out. I don't know what Chase is doing. Let's see if he has anything. We need a win like the night. Ooh. Yeah, that's a lot of pressure. How about a top 5? I'd be happy with a top 5 this game. I'd be happy if you pulled out a top 5. Either way, we're not on the same time. That's for sure. Yeah, Mike here, the med kit. What the heck? Okay, that isn't too bad. 8 to 9? Oh, okay. You could probably grab a few games before you take off. But if you need to do stuff, like, get ready. Don't worry about that. What does this guy have? Well, the DMR. Yeah. Nah. bit of a loadout going on here. Fortunately, no vehicles. So I can play for a bit. Yeah, yeah, not crazy long, not as long as we have been going, but we could grab a few games, definitely. All right, let's check out these chests. I'm just gonna go to this island with the chests here. I think that hut might have a couple too. Got some minis. Purple sniper. I'm definitely down. Oh, there's a lightning bolt here too. By the reboot van. Nice. Stay still, stay still. Yeah, they're running after them. Two ninety. Got one in the storm. I think he's in the bush up top of the hill here. Oh yeah, you got him. Nice, nice, nice. An OG? You! You've been playing the game forever. That's you! You? Soon? Okay. Keep an eye on us. Should be fine. That is a good emo to do. Be back soon. Okay, well, see you back here. I'll keep an eye on it. Do I hear elevator music? Yeah, that's typical as the new emote. This is the new emote that came out, like, last night. This is Be Back Soon. It's AFK emote, they call it. I'm AFK or something like that. It is kind of funny. It is kind of funny. I had to get it myself, yeah. try and pick it up? Yeah, you definitely should. Back with McDonald's? Let's go. Broke up McDonald's. Stacked. Alright. Roll. Yeah, you definitely should. Make sure to use code ADFLEDITES. But yeah, it's actually not bad either. It's kind of funny. Nice backflip. Nice. You can go. Let's go. Thank you, bro. Appreciate you. Any sniper ammo? Thank you. Thank you. I was gonna say, there's another fresh lightning bolt. I don't know if you want that. Bad spot, typical. Come on. Bad spot, bad spot. We're like between like two teams. Alright, new car. like to keep them if you could. Except I don't think we're gonna get so lucky where we don't. Oh! Come to me, I got like three of these now. Flowberry fizz. Got three of them now. No way. I didn't mean Chucky that far, holy smokes. Yeah, I got another strawberry. Let's go. Meat. Yeah, sir, careful, team. I think he just went, yep. Coming. Call, good call. Alright, let's get to zone. What the? They might be turning around low key. No? Okay, never mind. They're driving like maniacs. Okay, car's over here though. If you want. Thank you. Yeah, I seen that guy back there too, yeah. Drive it down here. Sniped the crap out of that kid. Yep. Four. In the tunnel? Are we going in there? I don't know if going in the tunnel is a good idea. That car that's ahead of us here, typical. Or at least to the end of this tunnel. Or else we're gonna get stuck. Taking the mythic assault rifle. We got ahead. Somebody's rebooting apparently. God, there's a solo left. We might win this. Oh no, maybe not. Oh yes, let's go. Okay, you just got the 2v1, 2v1. Woo, let's go! Oh my god! What? Yo, you are too good. Holy. What? Yo. Oh my god. Let's go. Crown number 5. What? Almost halfway through, like, gold 3-2. Oh my god. Typical. Oh my god. Dude, that was the biggest clutch. Perfect. Let's go. Oh my god, that was insane! That was crazy! I can't believe you still revived me, pull off that clutch. Oh my god, that was crazy! That was a game. Wow, eating McDonald's too. Oh my god, that was insane! The huge clutch. Did you see that, Sleepy? Whew! Tell your sister about that one. Holy smokes! That was wild! Let's go! Perfect end of the night? That was a perfect end of the night. I don't think I ever want to play Fortnite again. That was perfect. I think retire on that friggin' play right there, Tim Cole. That was huge. I seen that last second. No, typical. I couldn't believe it. I was like, oh no. I thought like I was getting eliminated, but I was like, oh no, victory round. I'm standing back up again. Woohoo! I thought he had a 2v1, but he did. Yeah, I guess he got the one. It was just one other solo on each other team. Yeah, that was huge. That was huge. Plat 3, 96%. Nice. Next game, we're out of plat for you. Let's go. I got a clip of that. Oh my god. I'm definitely uploading that to YouTube too. That's one of my I'm not done with you clips. That was an insane clip, bro. That was insane. I can't believe you pulled that off. That was a great way to end the night, like you said. Great way to end the night. I wouldn't have wanted it any other way. Any other way. That was a good game. But alright, bro. Like you said, that was a great way to end the night. I'm gonna go get ready for bed here. I'm gonna start uploading that to YouTube. What did I say? When to end it? You did. You did. You did. I gotta start trusting you a little more. I gotta start being more trusting. That's okay. I didn't see it coming. I'd be happy with a top 5, but yeah, no, that was an insane end game. I thought we were gonna be kind of screwed in that tunnel, but it ended up working out in our favor. You have a good rest of your night too, typical. Sleepy. We'll hopefully see you around. Hopefully. Hopefully. Remember, like I said, customs should be Monday, I hope. I'll be getting a diamond. You will get plat soon. I think we will. Either way, I'm looking forward to our tournament on... looking forward to doing the Zero Build Duos Victory Cup, that's for sure. I've always kind of wanted to try one of those. I think it'll be fun. But anyway, I will see you guys all hopefully tomorrow. GG's.